I think you can just back up a little bit.
All good.
Something guarding?
Yep.
Another oil change. Guarantee there's gonna be water in there.
I forgot the damn clutch. So it seems like I got a deep water, the water.
It's all that. We're near a point here.
It fills up the whole, fills up the air, boxer.
We might have the pump started.
Might have the bump started. It's garbage.
Choking it?
I could have played in that all day.
Stuck a couple minnows in the air box.
Yeah, there's a turtle in there.
A little bit of water, but nothing bad. Nothing.
the hell do you expect me to use this tool on here?
Does it fit that spark plug? Because you just changed.
It fits the spark plug. It's just...
not much room.
There's no room to play.
What did you take that plug out for in the first place? Because it was just sitting there the other day.
Yeah, it's because when I put the air pump.
Oh, I see. This whole video is going to be of us swamped. Now I have my theme.
Another day with Mark.
Thanks. Thanks for making my day. I had no idea what I was going to do when I did it. You're just racing through my head now. Where my bike is?
Yeah, bring your bike. Like this on there, just pull me up.
I almost like this. Well, I know exactly.
I'll back it up.
Well, you back it up. Keep it out of the lake.
I'll go put it over there and people get it.
Joker.
It didn't swamp too bad.
It will start.
You gotta make sure there's no water.
Well, no water. It's leaking.